As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro, more so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. You need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here.
That's some rotten luck.
First in, we're good.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Oh, ho, ho. Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course! Then to the boss it is! Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it! See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Yeah.
Are you sleeping or what?
Yeah. There's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then.
Ugh.
ready, people! We've got visitors here!
Take this! Thank you.
jacket. No way.
Don't be a coward. I'll cover you.
Someone's there.
Quiet. We have guests. Get the grenade. The vermin are coming. Shut up! Take a look. I'll cover. You think I'm an idiot? You go and I'll cover. Sissy. Quiet! Someone's there!
You sure?
Damn! I thought so.
We've got a real douchebag here!
Attention! These bullets are for you!
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I'll shoot you up!
What? Who is it? Who is it?
Anai! Hypocrite Bourbon, who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck is Arch?
You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Cursed. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay. A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own, but I regretted his death.